And welcome to Gasmaster Pool School. I will teach you something. Something that you will improve your pool game with. Secret knowledge. Let's begin. Okay, so lesson number one, okay? Put up all the balls on the table. So here, if you are a beginner, So first, you grab the cue. Maybe somewhere here or here, depending on how tall you are. If your arm is very long, you grip it further back, okay? If you are very short, you grip it more forwards, okay? It depends on how what your body is, okay? So what you want to focus on is gripping this arm 90 degrees, okay? 90 degrees. You don't want to grip like this. You don't want to grip like this. I see many beginners grip like this, okay? Then this is not good. Not good at all. You need to grip it like 90 degrees here. 90 degrees. That is good. Like this, okay? That will give the most accuracy and the most speed on the cue ball. So if you grip it like this, okay, you can't get much speed on the cue ball. You need to grip it 90 degrees, like this. 90 degrees. You see how much more speed you get on the cue ball. And if you grip like this too far back, you can't get much speed on the cue ball. Either, okay? Very bad. Yeah, you see, very little speed on the cue ball. And now I will show you how to, when the elbow is 90 degrees, you get a lot more speed on the cue ball. You see? More power, more accuracy. If you grip it properly with 90 degrees. Okay, so start with that, and next time I will show you more about how to improve your game as a beginner, okay? So, goodbye. See you next time, okay? Bye-bye.